In the news today from the Strange and Weird Fact File, singer Michael Jackson sleeps in an oxygen chamber. The singer says that the hyperbaric chamber has the benefits of reversing the aging process.
There have been many disgusting statements made recently concerning allegations of improper conduct on my part. These statements about me are totally false. As I have maintained from the very beginning, I am hoping for a speedy end to this horrifying experience to which I have been subjected. As my lawyers have advised me that this is not the proper forum in which to do that, I will say that I am particularly upset by the handling of this mass matter by the incredible, terrible mass media. At every opportunity, the media has dissected and manipulated these allegations to reach their own conclusions. I ask all of you to wait and hear the truth before you label or condemn me. Don't treat me like a criminal, as I am innocent.
Changing, rearranging minds and thoughts, predictions fly. they do working. I told my brothers, don't you ask me for no favors. I'm conditioned by the system. Don't you talk to me, don't scream and shout. She prayed to God to Buddha, then she sings a Thomas song. Confusions contradict the self, do we know right from wrong? I just want you to recognize me in the temple. You can't hurt me, I found peace within my heart. Go with it, go with it.
the rooftop. The city winks the same as I. A voice shake my window. Sweet seducing sighs get me out into the rooftop. The walls won't hold me tonight. And if this town is just an apple, then let me take a bite. If they say why, tell us that is human nature. Why do they do it that way? If they say why, tell us that is human nature.
My footsteps broke the silence with the pre-dawn hours. as I drifted down Bleecker Street, past shop windows, barred against the perils of the night. Up ahead, a neon sign emerged from the fog. The letters glowed red hot, in that way I knew so well, branding a message into my mind, a single word, hotel.
Thank you. You talking about, baby? I don't care what you say. I believe in miracles. Oh, I heard my soul now. Baby, baby, baby. in our darkest hour. In my trials, in my tribulations, through our doubts and frustrations, through my violence, in my turbulence, in my fear, in my confessions, in my joy.
Everyone who makes this show a possibility, I love you. I mean that. And you're the most wonderful crowd. I love you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Jackson has left the stadium.